Ladies and gentlemen, an American soldier's first act is to swear to defend our Constitution. Just as the Constitution of the United States is the cornerstone of our free society, the soldier's oath is the backbone of the Army's commitment to preserving it. Graduates, please stand for the reaffirming of your oath. Ladies and gentlemen, please join us in a final applause for the Army's newest soldiers.